4%
chance of winning. Oh, yeah, here. Get over here. I brought you some tiger bait.
4 to making plays in our stadium. When you try to get them to stop, it takes some work. So we hold the Tigers as best we can. First time we did that was an Oregon football team to open the season. They were the number 2 ranked team in the country. We were 3 or 4. I can remember moving my hand and the entire group moved with it. And I'm like, oh, this is different. And then I moved my hand to the left and the entire group moved off to the left. I got a smile on my face. I knew we were going to play well. I enjoyed taking the field. You know, we've taken the field ever since. Just like that.
Against Auburn. Hey, thanks for getting up early and coming out and spending some time with me. You got the morning paper, you're all set?
Joe, I'm ready to roll. I had my breakfast, did some game plan review.
Well, second biggest game of the weekend in your household, because Kathy, of course, last night wants to make sure Ben's all right with his big high school football
Ben,
game.
Yeah, Catholic Bears did very well last night.
Let's talk about how Brandon Harris is doing right now. How is he better having gone through the experience of last week, SEC road game, now coming into this, his first home start here at Tiger Stadium?
The thing he's doing best is he's just running the play that we call. He's not trying to do more or less. He understands it more fully. All the many things that come with quarterback in terms of cadence and stem and shift and all the issues that make an offense better by way of quarterback, he understands. And he continues to mature. You put guys in third down situations. You put guys backed up. You put guys in 4-minute situations. It takes some time for them to get comfortable in those spots, and he is certainly coming.
Coach, you have such a dominant running game, and you're known for being great in the running game, and you're known for pounding it, getting 4 or 5 yards a carry. But we also know in this league there's a lot of big boys. How do you create that balance when you also have some really, really talented receivers?
We're going to call passes.
Thanks for watching, and go Tigers!